day one, I got the first shift. It's Little Rock, Arkansas. You know what I'm saying? Riding with the boy John David. We out here about to go to Cali for 2017. 2017 is what we call it. It should be fun. Let's get it.
Illinois. Hey, stop. Illinois, Texas, New Mexico, Arizona, California.
And then back to Illinois.
And then So Illy Swag. Give me hugs. Good one for Donna Hug. I'll see you.
See you.
Robbie's got shift one. We out.
So we had that idea back in 2014 that we wanted to be able to help people achieve something in 5 years or less, right? But then as we matured, as we, you know, continued to grow in the business, as we continued to grow network marketing, as we found Forex, as we went through life, right, we figured out, like, okay, these are some, this is how we want to do this here, this is how we want to do this here. And what helped us get to where, you know, where we are now is the personal development that we went through, right? Our relationship with God and, you know, finding about entrepreneurship, seeing network marketing, learning about Forex, seeing all those things, right? And we started to realize, we were like, okay, what we want to do is be able to help people achieve retirement within 5 years or less, basically, so financially, right? Spiritually go to a new level, emotionally go to a new level, physically go to a new level as well, right? And mindset wise. So emotionally, mentally, physically, spiritually, financially, within 5 years or less. That's what we wanted to happen. That was our vision.
Hey man, we in Little Rock, Arkansas right now. And I'm gonna tell you one thing, you gotta make sure you stay educated when you drive. Why? You get smart water when you drink. We stay edumacated on these long drives. This is what we do. It's my shift. Time to go. We in love. Greg's cat.
A few moments later.
Where y'all headed?
Texas. We are going straight.
You said y'all are making a road trip?
Yeah, we're going. Our first stop is in Dallas.
Oh, okay. What is your nationality?
Are
you black, white?
Black,
purple, green,
black
Hispanic,
and white, black
what?
And white.
When you pull out in front of somebody, especially a cop.
I didn't even know.
You didn't know.
Yeah, I had no idea.
Get your speed up.
Yeah.
Get out of the way.
Yeah.
You're at 85 and a 65.
Yeah. I seen trucks.
Thank
I was trying to
be
pass
safe.
Them.
Be safe on your trip.
Thank you.
85 and a 65. Pulls out.
No.
In
no,
front of a cop.
No ticket. Didn't know though.
No ticket though.
Hey,
road trip
good.
Continues.
God is good. That smart water didn't work. What up, y'all? Part two of the trip. About to go give some W's to myself and Robbie. Actually, Robbie's a beast in bowling. We about to go play some bowling. About to go hit up Shenanigans with the boy Young Ant real quick before we head out to our trip.
Let the cameras be my eyes. Been walking out my door and taking pictures through a lens of my... Boy, on the hill, don't stop me there. Hop the team, I'm shopping up at Copley Square. Maybe in the seacoast and I'll dream about a beach house. Sneak onto a porch and scream about all of the feelings that I got. In my pocket. Till then, I'm just talking.
I've been missing since the weekend. Ask myself, what are you thinking? No reply, no surprise. I've been planning since I met you, though it's hard to. The sun up in my
head. That's a good old country music out there for them folks. Just making another check-in, you know what I'm saying? So, it should be fun, man. Road trip to San Diego. Bringing in a New Year's, right? The founder's trip right here.
Hey, where we heading out, bro?
I don't know where we going. I think we're going to go meet up with a couple business partners, a couple friends out in Dallas, Texas. After I just had these L's that Robbie probably wants me to exchange words, I probably want to talk about it, right?
The same flow prolific from the south side, outside, no different. So I'ma go get it, and you can hop on it, but not till I'm finished. Oh, I saw you caught up on a week.
little booger right here got me. This little booger right here.
I've been planning since I met you, though it's hard to put the sun up in my eye. Bear the price.
Want to see me win, who are on the same mission and who want to help others, and then finding ways to be able to make income that you can put into your business. You know, Forex is a great route to go. Network marketing is a great route to go. And you know, for the people who go that route, you know, Forex does take time. You know, I am a professional Forex trader. You know, I do that full time, make a full time living off of that. And then with network marketing, I'm also part of a network marketing company as well. But I utilize those income streams to then build my business. You know, Robbie and I co-founded a movement, Operation Under Five. And what we did was we found the things that we were really good at, and then we brought them together, and then we figured out ways to how to help other people in life, you know, get closer to where it is that they wanted to go. And, you know, it gets us to beautiful places like this. You know, we're actually just took a road trip halfway across the country. And, you know, it's just doing those simple things, and it will lead you to the place that you really want to be at in life. But it does take time, and you're going to have to go through your own thing. So those are some of the things that have been able to make me successful, and some different things that I've been able to know and grow in almost my 3 years of being an entrepreneur, hitting a six-figure income, dropping out of college, and, you know, doing those types of things.
It's a Friday, I'm about to go off. Got my chains on and I'm about to show off. DJ Snake up my head, about to go off. Now go off, now go off.
Smoke stress to get rid of all the stress. On the grind, gunning for the chase.
So it's a whole sustainability project. Basically, we worked with the Wildcat School in Tucson, Arizona. Mm-hmm. And we wrote John Deere for a grant. We taught the kids how to grow and how to build like a renewable water source. Like they had like all these water bottles left over. And they ended up making steaks out of them, so they were actually watering the plants with their water bottles.
That's
like,
cool.
A mentor of mine in college told me that there's no more rewarding feeling than giving to someone that you know you have nothing to give. It's crazy, like that is so true.
Yeah.
When you're just in there and it's like, this is just me just giving, like that's really, like, it makes everything else melt away.
Never learn how to make money work for you. For the rest of your life, you will work for money.
Pull up in my old hood in a new drop. In a new drop. On that cush, bro, pad up. I'm the man, getting proud of it. Blowing bands, got them jumping out the window. Shout out, post some more and call it reload. Know I pull up on them like a free throw. Or go straight up, up the middle like I'm D-Rose. Chase your teachers like a whipping.
Young entrepreneurs, you know. They inspired me real quick to take this 2017 year by the horns and keep grinding it out, you know, following in their footsteps, man. These two guys, and you got the swaggy shoes. All you two Palace Store manager out here in AZ. If y'all out in Arizona, come check us out at the Phoenix Premium Outlets. Peace.
Take a breath. Demon, why don't know the hell of the
You don't know the hell, you don't know the motherfucker. The truth. You don't know how much stress I release when I'm on boots. It's all a lie, you don't know what come behind the groove.
It's a lie,
but get wet, little nigga, I do.
Rewind now.
We went from 8-degree weather all the way to 60, 70-degree weather at night.
It's feeling great.
Beautiful view. Okay. Ho Chi Minh Trail. The beach is down there. I don't know if you guys can see the view. The view, all the view down there. Sunset. Catching the sunset right now. Beautiful view. It's great out here, man. This is, especially, you can see all the people. There's people everywhere. All the mansions are on this side. You know, this is where all the people who probably make money work for them live. Yeah, man, it's a beautiful life. You know, we started this journey like 3 years ago. 3 years ago, we started this journey back in college, back when we both ran track, and both of us dropped out of school. Now we got our own business. I ended up hitting a six-figure income. Robbie doesn't work anymore. Now, you know, we're teaching other people how to live this lifestyle. And, you know, it's been a blessing, you know, just driving from, just not even driving halfway across the country and God being able to get us here, you know, where we are now, but just being able to meet all the people, you know, meet all the people that we've met, doing the trainings, doing all the things that we've done, you know, it's just been a blessing. And it's only the beginning of 2017.
It's only the beginning, man. Places like this, it just makes you realize it's only the beginning. So I want to thank y'all for following us on our road trip. We have more coming to you. So y'all make sure y'all look out for it.
More coming to y'all. Let's get it.
6 months later, I had something, now I'm in the game. Went from fake chains to diamonds in another life.